more important thing. It is.
Like you?
Exactly. The whole town's talking about it. It's not right for a woman to read. Soon she starts getting ideas and thinking.
That's right. Her pops will be primeval.
Why, thank you, Belle. What do you say you and I take a walk over to the tavern and look at my trophy?
What do you say we go?
Come on, Belle. I think I know how you feel about me.
You can't imagine. Yes, sir, please. I have to decide to tell my father.
That crazy old fool. He needs all the help he can get.
Don't talk about my father that way.
Yeah, don't talk about our father that way.
My father's not crazy. He's a genius.
Oh.
clerk this time.
Yes, what about you? Monsieur Mo?
Jacques?
Monsieur?
Pierre?
Véronique?
Véronique!
We have got to get an idea. Do you have any idea what the matter is if you find out that there are strangers?
Calm yourself, God bless you. Matters will never happen to know.
Mama, you're not gonna believe what I just saw. the West Wing.
Why? What's in the West Wing?
Hey, for me! You are never possessed with her. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Yeah.
This is your room. I hope you'll find comfortable here. If there's anything you should need, my servants will attend you. And one more thing. You will join me for dinner. That is not a request!
To lose my freedom in this way. You bother. Thank you. Everybody just talk.
Yesterday, I have the funkiest idea which you like to eat. So I have to stop everything in the kitchen.
Good, good. Well, don't just stand there, Gabby. Get back to work.
You tell him.
I can't.
Tell me what?
Now, don't get upset, but you've got something on your back.
What on earth are you talking? What is that?
It appears to be a winding handle of sorts.
Well, get it off of me.
It won't come off.
What do you mean it won't come off? It wasn't there last night when I went to bed. Why is this happening to me?
It's the spell, I'm afraid.
Just try to relax.
Relax? Relax? How can I relax if there's a appendage on my back? Is there no dignity left for me? What's going to go next? My mind?
Calm down. It will be all right.
I'm frightened, Mia.
I know, my friend, but you are not alone.
We're all in this together.
Time for dinner. Where is she?
Perhaps I should see about it. Won't be a moment.
I told her to come down, but it's taking so long.
Try to be patient, sir. She's lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Master, have you thought that perhaps this girl could be the one to break the spell?
Of course I have. I'm not a fool.
Good. So, you fell in love with her, she fell in love with you, and boom, the spell is broken. We'll be human again by midnight.
Lumiere, it's not that easy. These things take time.
We don't have time. The rose has already begun to wilt.
It's no use. She's so beautiful, and I'm... Well, look at me.
She has a point.
Master, you must not have to pause all that.
I don't know how.
Well, you could start by making yourself a bit more presentable. Straighten up. Try to act like a gentleman.
Impress her with your rapier wit.
But be gentle.
Shower her with compliments.
But be sincere.
And above all...
What?
You must control your temper.
Well, what? Where is she?
Oh, the girl, the... Well, actually, she's in the process of... She's not coming. She's not coming.
What did you say?
She's not coming.
We'll see about that!
Your lordship, you're great. You're eminent. Let's not behave.
Stay where you are! Yeah, stand aside. I thought I told you to come down to dinner.
I'm not hungry.
I'm the master of the castle, and I'm telling you. Come to dinner!
Not for you, I'm not hungry!
You're hungry if I say you're hungry!
Don't be ridiculous!
What?
Can't just go around ordering people to be hungry, it doesn't work that way!
I can!
Besides, it's true!
Oh, rude! Then how about this? If you don't come down to dinner, I will drag you by the hair!
Master, that may not be the best way to win the girl's affection.
I don't want to get to know him. I don't want to get to know him.
friend in
God's word. I'm surprised at you. She's not a prisoner. She's our guest. We must make her feel welcome here.
All right, dinner, but keep it down. I'm not the architect.
Of course, of course. But what is dinner without a little music?
Music?
Go on for your men, you take a
And this is some quick thinking on my behalf. That was the last time I was going to look that way before I did this area.
What's up there?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Any interest in the West Wing.
So that's the West Wing.
Nice going.
I wonder what he's got hiding up there.
Hiding? What an idea, hiding.
Well, then it wouldn't be forbidden, would it?
Perhaps Mademoiselle would like to see something else.
Delta!
Something about the dress.
It's pink.
It's not
good. Oh. Well, I Thank you.
now it's too late.
Thank you.
No! No, please don't go! I love you!
Thank you.